Hello everyone. We're going to go through what is required for week 5 of science. So this week we're continuing with engineering. I'm going to have you guys do these 4 tasks down here. The first two are actually just videos. And so if I click on them, they'll bring me to Crash Course Kids again. And she's going to be talking about how we actually define a problem. Because without a well-defined problem, we don't actually know if we've succeeded or not. And that leads us to the next video, which is defining success. And that tells us whether we actually completed what our original goal was. Did we actually solve the problem? So those are the two videos I want you to watch. And then down here for 3 and 4, we're exploring force lab simulation. So if I click on that, that brings me to the force lab. With the force lab, I can have these 4 tabs on top and then these on the side for each tab. So for the forces acting on a bridge structure, big structure, forces act on big structures in many ways. So we're going to click on these things on the side, for like squeezing, for example, compression. If I add some force, it shows on here with vectors how much force I'm applying to this object. And then it explains it down here. Once I read this explanation, I can actually click on this to see it in real life. And then it has an explanation down here as well. So you'll need to go through those, check them all out, and there's going to be questions in Schoology under engineering. Force lab questions. And there are 14 questions, which is not bad because each tab has a couple things on the side here, and you just go through it. It's in order. So stretching, it's like tension, and you go through, and you just play around with it. Then you go to loads. Same exact thing. You go through, read the stuff, do it, read the stuff, do it. So try it. See what happens, and then try and fix it. I think that was a big problem last time, is that we did that first step last time but then didn't click on this to fix it. So make sure we're continuing on. We're gonna skip materials. It's kinda cool, it's interesting stuff, but it's not super important, so we're gonna skip that. We're gonna go to shapes. So shapes are obviously important for structures, and so if I click on an object, it's gonna let me do some tests on it. But I need to strengthen it because that was way too unstable, and it tells me that. I can go to the next shape, or I can go back after I hit strengthen it. So if I hit compare again, it goes back to our 3 shapes. Click on them. Also on the side here, it says drag the slider up and down to add and remove weight. So I can put some elephants on here to see how strong they are. So make sure you're doing that to see which one's the strongest, which one's maybe the weakest, that sort of stuff. So once they're all done with this, you go and you go through this, it goes in order like I said, and you answer your questions. Should be pretty straightforward, and then you'll be done with science this week. If you have any questions, shoot me an email. Thanks, bye.